That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums. I thought they were gonna shut these down.
Right there. Yes, sir.
Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Yeah, for sure, huh? Mysterio, for sure. Alright, fight on time. Use finishing gate. Gold. Try and get gold. Stop scaring. Whoa. Excuse me. Mysterio, okay.
Wait, don't leave!
Just hold on! I'm coming!
Shine is not on your side, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, what do you see in there?
Bunch of bad guys, including Mysterio!
I know this will sound awful, but Cole and I believe that this rogue Mysterio is created by a corrupted Mysterio. They are trying to frame me by using weaponized illusions to torture people.
Yeah, my bad.
We believe that if you defeat these anomalies, we will be able to save a hostage. And moreover, the more efficient you are in dispatching these anomalies, the closer we will be to figuring out what went wrong. At
first. So I'm debugging code by fighting these weird green skull dudes? Okay.
Hands up! You will be mine!
Okay, safe and sound.
Impressive! So this is why they call you a superhero.
Do you have something else to say? You just been saying that every time.
Nope. That's all I'm gonna be saying. Exit. What? Yo,
it's fair transition.
That was pretty cool.
You found one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy was passionate about. Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. We must find out who's behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on.
Definitely not Quentin Beck. That's one. Here. I'll do like four, you do four. Fine. Zoom in.
Come, enter.
Thumbnail.
Welcome to my mysterious.
Spider-Man? What is this? Help!
Get ready.
Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding illusions? I got it.
Okay, Miles. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio. Whoa! It sure doesn't feel like an illusion. How are they doing this?
You felt that one, didn't you?
Yeah.
just happened?
You want to survive?
Can't do anything.
Gotta find that fake Mysterio. Now back to the other guy.
Are you sure about that? Oh, the hell?
I don't know how Spider-Man saved me.
What is it, Unseen?
Looks like I got a message.
Okay, I'll do this one. There's so many, holy crap.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan.
Where is it? Oh, it's right here.
I am a master of illusion.
Of course you are. There you are.
Let the mystery begin.
Is that Spider-Man?
No.
Help! Help!
It's Miles Morales. Defeat
Don't
30
worry.
Enemies.
I'll find you.
Destroy them all. Or die.
Whoa. What the hell?
This again?
Listen,
what does it
your
mean?
Notes.
Listen to your doubt.
Okay. What is my doubt? Happens with your quotes.
Prepare for some sleight of hand.
Yeah, that's my doubt. What the hell? Whoa. Yo, this is creeping me out. At the game.
nightmare.
Well, the nightmare it's over. An illusion, illusion. Doubts, right? Secret depression. So you're feeling why I chose. Spiderman does whatever a speeder can. Okay, moving quick. Oh, these kills. Deck. All right, maximum damage has been unlocked. This first, then travel. I cannot do travel. Fuck. My bad. I'm flowy. Moz is almost maxed out. Is there Mysterium here? Mysterium. This one.
This is more than an illusion. This is made in fire.
1 minute gold? It's gonna be easy then.
I don't know where I am. Help!
Easy money.
Just sit tight.
Enemy defeat.
I'll find you.
20 minutes.
My illusions will never die.
What am I doing?
No, this is all an illusion.
Yeah, this one's gonna be
so real.
It's not an illusion, okay. Anyways, that's a bunker. What's your search?
Never stop.
I thought I was lost.
58.
It's okay. Whew. It's over.
Pretty fast, pretty fast. We're moving. Next.
Another message from Betsy.
No, that's Miles.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again.
Betsy.
I have Cole here with me.
Let me sec, Betsy. I'm gonna put my next point to the next Mysterium, you know, because I'm kicking your asses.
Well, Quentin is off doing some focused work. You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone. Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual, brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him.
Catch the wind. I saw a spider bud by accident. I'll go back after. He's flying, yeah. Miles, he has a glider.
Enter at your own risk.
What? Look how trippy it is. Like a little ball. Fuck all.
Now the fun cool. Really
defeat starts. Brutes? Who's Brutes?
Help! Gotta find her.
Fight for your life.
Oh, nice.
Spider-Man. I may be an illusion, but your pain is real.
Yeah. Rainbound. Woo. Okay.
You felt that one, didn't you?
Dude. That's two. Ow. Okay, I guess I can't punch him. That's three. If I can time the three a minute, that's not bad. Ooh. I will. I reach for gold. You cannot see reality. You can only feel it.
You cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Okay. Where's Root? Root. Oh no. I don't have gold.
You can't save anyone if you can't save yourself.
Yeah, I'm right.
You are mine now.
Get me out of here.
That's the plan.
Be sure to look both ways before crossing, Spider-Man. Try not to pull me over by Mysterio.
However much time you need, you're safe. Bet she called again? Let's see what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quentin has agreed to enter some court-monitored counseling to help him with his post-prison transition.
Finally.
Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot.
Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help, you know?
Anyway, Quentin asked me to pass this along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Beck for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes. There's a blockade!
Get ready! He's coming! See? He took the base!
Sounds so tired. But if he wasn't, he'd love this. Pete should be able to stop those guys!
You have everything to fear. Torment awaits you.
Get me out of here! Help! I'm working on it.
Move fast, Spider-Man, or you will never escape.
Can't let him hit me. Fake Mysterio's getting on my nerves. I wonder if this is how Beck acted back in the day.
Back. You cannot escape me.
Only skepticism will save you. Okay, mystery person. Keep that in mind.
Try not to bleed all over my Mysterium.
Gotta take down Mysterio. Thanks, Spider-Man. You're all right. Take a breath, try to relax.
Them into the void to debug this one.
This is crazy! Someone's gotta be messing with these Mysteriums! Based on that last call from Betsy, it seems like Beck and his crew have it almost figured out.
See, I'm ass.
Challenge
oh, sure. This end is the beginning.
Death comes for you wherever you are.
Oh, crap. Very in minute. Oh my gosh, we're firing. Bullet.
challenge.
Je sais. C'est juste cool. C'est pas mes boutons. Ah, lui, il a fait, de quoi? Bruh.
I expect better from the amazing fire.
Yo, c'est-tu Green Goblin que je bats, man? Ah, bah, ouais. There you go, no. Oh. Dude. Oh, mais c'est parce que l'autre est soumis encore quand je l'ai 15. There you go. Mysterio's dead.
We've been through a lot.
Level 50. There's gotta be. No. Oh, there's one more.
Another call from Betsy.
Oh.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned. He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic.
Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
Okay.
This just went from bad to worse.
Oh man, Jess, on va finir Spider-Man, puis je m'en vais Scott après. Jusqu'à quelle heure tu game?
Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man?
Well, I saw my partner in horror.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. Just hope he hasn't hurt Betsy and Cole.
Fuck. Wait. Just so it's too tight in my man. Play game, yeah. Campaign, story mode, 100%. C'est supposé finir à soir. Okay. Parce que c'est écrit dans le Destiny. It's written in the book, the Bible. It must be finished tonight. Yep, sadly. Tu t'es essayé, mon refroid, toi? Actually, pas peur. Speeder bot.
Go by Quentin Beck now too.
Ah, wow, of course, it all where it all started. Whoa. Alright. Boss battle inbound.
This where I come in.
I mean you can do a lot more if you want. Carnage.
Okay. Mm. Where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the?
Crap.
Beck.
The name is
Mysterio.
The name is Mysterio.
Hmm. Pretty cool. Actually, you want the controller? Oh, this is gonna be hard. Dude, what? Yeah, that's pretty sick.
What happened to you? I thought you were all about the future of entertainment.
Why find this highly entertaining? Don't you? I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine.
Dude.
Uh-oh. Bad guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping.
My bad, man. Sit down, bot. Activate abilities.
Here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting!
Cancel, baby.
Now you're just making excuses.
Come back here, boy.
I control everything. I am a god. Your reality is what I deem it to be.
No, you're not gonna get me. You're Mysterio. There you go. Can't dodge his freaking attacks.
Give up now, and I will spare your life.
No thanks. Giving up isn't really my thing.
Whoa. Easy money.
It's over.
Complete now. There's gotta be bait. That is bait for sure.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Bruh. Anyway.
Nice try.
Clever Spiderman. You cannot win.
Okay, Doctor Strange. Stole that move, I see.
Crap.
You want respect? Then stop all this!
Okay. You know what? I can play this game as well. Oh, that's the real one. Nope, it wasn't.
What was that? Oh,
surprise! Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name.
Right. Why am I losing power?
I'm now Mysterio. Knock, knock. Almost dead. There you go. Big Will.
We can't let him do this. Give me everything. Okay, shit.
Escape the Mysterium.
Time to get out of here.
Scan.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
Nice try.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here.
Where do you think you're going?
Somebody help. I knew you'd find me.
An illusion, dude.
Questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
He's dead. Confirm. Behind the mask. You wanna play? Alright. Yo, what's up, Defiant? You'll be lurking? Alright. Almost completed the game. We're at 80% now. I think. Let me check again. 76%.